So this is the code for the text to speech conversion, and like in as a, according to our project, as a project is smart goggles for blind. So obviously the blind won't be able to see anything. So whatever we are doing, object recognition, face recognition, at the end it will all be converted to sound, so that the person can hear whatever is in front of him. So the code is accordingly from GTTS, import GTTS. This GTTS is Google Text to Speech, and we can use other libraries also for this particular task, but unlike other tasks, what GTTS does is it gives a manual voice rather than a robotic voice. So the first line is this, and then I have written import OS. Import OS means OS is a library which interfaces the OS in which Python is running. That is my OS, that's my laptop OS is Windows 8.1, so it interfaces Python with that. And TTTS is equal to GTTS, text is equal to tomorrow is my review. This is my text which is to be converted into audio. Comma, language is equal to EN, that is we have chosen English as the language, so first initial that is EN. Then TTTS is equal to dot save, good.mp3, so this is gonna save my audio file in a name called as good.mp3 file. So this will be an mp3 file, the audio which will be coming. And we'll be seeing this file after running the code. And then os.system mpg321 go.mp3. This is to play the audio in your laptop. So now I'll go and I'll run this. This error is coming because my audio file is already open, that's why. So I'll run this once again. We'll wait until the arrow comes. Yeah, so now we'll go and we'll play this good.
Tomorrow is my review.
Yeah, so we heard the sound. So that's it.